Hello, welcome to ISTQB Foundation Level Syllabus, and today we will start with our first review type, that is the informal review. So let's start with our topic. So informal review is actually done by the buddies. Like someone is working with you, you will just ask them, please check my document whether it is correct or not, or find out if there is any mistake, and you will fix it when he will find it out for you. So it is done in pairing, two people will be doing it, and it is also called as a PAIR, peer review. It's not PEER, peer review. It's a peer review. Just remember this. So, what is the definition of informal review? Is a review not based on the formal procedure. So, we are not following any formal procedure. So, we are asking just one person, please come and see whether there is any mistake in my document or not. So, it is just an informal review. Now, let's see what is the main purpose of it. So, the main purpose of the informal review is detecting the potential defects. So you are expecting your buddy to find out the defects in your document and then to fix it. This is the main purpose, whereas the other purpose could be generating new ideas and solving the minor problems. So generating new ideas, so your buddy can give you a fair understanding of that particular requirement, and he can also tell you that you can implement that particular requirement in some other way. So getting some new ideas and solving the minor problems like spelling mistake and all, because it is not necessary that the person whom you are asking for review will have a very good technical knowledge for that particular domain. So solving a minor problems will be a other purpose of it. So these were about the purpose, main purpose, and the other purposes of informal review. Now moving to the next point, that is not based on the formal process. So we are not following any formal document. So your buddy will check the document, but he will not have any checklist with him or any other such kind of document to do it or any process for it. So it is not based on any formal process. That's why it is called as an informal review as well. And may not involve a review meeting. So review meeting also will not be there, because he will just check, he will just tell you that, okay, these are the problems, please fix it, he will fix it. So there will be no review meeting here. Then, as we say, may performed by the buddy of author. So whomever author knows, he can ask them to review his particular document. Then results are documented sometime. So whatever the buddy will give you, that okay, these are the problems, you will document it and then you will fix it. Checklist is optional. Most of the time there is no checklist. So he will just see that, and whatever defects he finds it, he will tell. And then common in agile development, because agile development is a very iterative model. So in that particular model, what you have to do things faster way. So that's why this particular type of review activity is quite famous in the quite popular in the agile development. Okay, so these were the things which was part of the informal review. Main purpose was to detect the defect. Other purpose was to generate the new idea and solving the minor problems. There is no document, formal document, depending upon which review thing is done. Review meeting is not there. It is just performed by a person who is sitting near to you. Results are documented. Checklist is optional and quite popular in the agile development. So this is it from the informal review. I will see you in my next video. Until then, happy testing.